Yo, Graspop, how the fuck we feeling? Ladies and gentlemen, we are Underoath from Tampa, Florida. This is our second time being here, so thank you for joining us this evening. So you're gonna do me a favor. So when this next part comes in, I need to be everyone out here. I need y'all to jump up and down with me. Can you do that? I can't fucking hear you. Can you do that? All right, you wait for me. Bring us home, baby.
Come on!
Yo, Graspop, you with me? Fuck yeah. So much. need to see the biggest circle pit you made all goddamn day. Let's open this place up. Open it up. Come on, Graspop, open this place up. Open it up. Bigger. I want to see what you fucking got. If someone falls down, you pick them up. Well, thank you so much for coming over here with us. I know there's a lot of bands playing right now. And one of my favorites, Crosses. This sucks for me because I have to miss them. But I'm so happy to be here with you right the fuck now, having a good fucking time. So, if any of you guys seen us before, put your hand up if you've seen Underoath before. All right, that's some of you. And what you're used to is you're used to seeing a big guy with blonde hair standing back there, humping the air, playing the keyboards.
It's his birthday today.
Unfortunately, he wasn't able to make it to this Europe tour. Instead of canceling it, we decided to come up here and do our best, even though we're down a member. But he promised me, he wanted me to tell you that he would be back with us the next time we come here. Does any of you guys have a cell phone over there? Steph, do you have a cell phone? A cell phone? But I need you guys to do me a favor, because our keyboard player stuck all the way back in Florida, but it's his birthday. It's his birthday. Can you pull out the video camera on there? I need a video. Can you video? So if you can do me a favor, because he's all the way back at home, everyone say, fuck you, Chris, on three. One, two, three, fuck you, Chris! Happy fucking birthday. Let's have a good fucking time. This is an old song.
shackles have turned to white. There's no turning back tonight. You kissed me for the last time.
Jump, 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 jump. Are y'all still with me? Yeah, we're gonna do two old songs back to back. This one's called Reinventing Your Exit. Let me see those hands.
Yeah.
Well, thank y'all so much for coming over here tonight. I know there's a lot of great bands playing right now, but you chose to come over here and hang out with Underoath, and that means so much to me. Thank you for telling our best friend Chris to fuck off. That was amazing. So We do have one more song for you this evening. But I wanted you to know, before we move on, yesterday we got our final mixes of our brand new record, which is exciting for many reasons for me. But what that means for Belgium is, whenever that does come out, whenever you do, you get to hear that record, that means we get to come back over here and play live music for you guys again. So my question is, Belgium, if Underoath comes back, are you gonna come hang out with us again? I can't hear you, you're gonna come hang out with Underoath again? Fuck yeah. You're a fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. This is our last song. It's called A Boy Brush Red.
Can you feel your heartbeat racing? Can you taste the fear in her sweat? You've done this wrong. It's too far gone. The sheets still of regret.
I admit that I'm just a fool for you. I'm just a fool for you.
Let's go!